Chord étude number 3. Observe position marks and fingerings as they will make possible a smooth performance. When moving from chord to chord, the best fingering is usually the one that involves the least motion in the left hand. Diminished, major, third in the bass, seventh with fifth in the bass. That leaves one finger free for possible melodic additions. That's also important, as in